In this video, I will be sharing with you background information about coronavirus. Kindly note, this video is purely for information and knowledge purpose and based on research. Watch this video till the end and I will be sharing with you some thoughtful lines at the end of the video. Let's get into the video. Let's get into the history. In 2005, two studies identified a number of severe acute respiratory syndrome like coronavirus, and these viruses were found in bats. A phylogenetic analysis was done on these viruses and it was found that there is a high probability that these viruses were found in bats and had transferred to human beings either directly or through animals which were kept in the live markets. Then in 2006, scientists from the Chinese Center of Disease Control and Prevention of the Hong Kong University and Guangzhou Center of Disease Control and Prevention established a genetic link between the SARS coronavirus appearing in civets and humans, confirming claims that the disease had jumped across species. Hence, it is strongly believed that the virus possibly originated in horseshoe bats. So on 31st December 2019, a cluster of pneumonia cases of an unknown cause were found by the health authorities in Wuhan. And an investigation was done in the early January 2020 and it was found that all these cases had links with the animal market where they sold dead animals. This virus is thought to have a zoonotic origin. Zoonosis is a type of infectious disease caused by bacteria, viruses, or parasites, and it is transferred from non-human animals to humans, example dogs, civets, or bats. And thus, the virus that caused the outbreak is the severe acute respiratory syndrome, coronavirus 2. And this is a new virus and it is closely related to bat coronavirus, pangolin coronavirus, or severe acute respiratory syndrome coronavirus. This was a bit of the background information about the coronavirus. I have a thoughtful message for each and every one of you, and we all have experienced this from the past few days. The air around the world is getting cleaner, less pollutants entering the sea, and the streets are less noisy. Families are spending time together, less planes flying around the world. People are looking at local solutions for need and taking the time to wash their hands. Even the eating habits are changing. The hectic pace of the world has slowed down significantly. We are breathing concisely, grateful for being alive. Yes, we will overcome the scare of this virus sooner or later. But I hope before we jumped upon to the previous lifestyle, we use this time as an opportunity to introspect, to know slowing down is not a bad thing. For the last 30 years, it's a mad race which we have run, trying to overtake nature by manifolds. It's the right time to be calm, to breathe and pray. It's time to do a delighted analysis of our lives and create a harmonious balance with other stakeholders of this planet. As we all join our hands together with our heads up, praying to God to protect us and keep each and every one of us safe during this bad time. And I trust and believe that He will hold our hands during this journey. Stay safe and follow social distancing. Signing off.